In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked down on something shocking, but heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use for letter words, writing prose, anything goes. And trying fast, pause it like a flow, pause it like a fold, hands you like a bear, limbs you like a maid, what you like, only address you like nobody will oppose. And every night, just set the smartest intruding and nudist parties in studios. Anything goes. Nobody will oppose. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer.